on June the 9th, 2021, as part of our documentary, Finding America in Bible Prophecy, our little team traveled to Oxford University to the site of the martyrdom of Bishops Hugh Latimer, Nicholas Ridley, and Archbishop Thomas Cranmer in 1555 and 1556. Once the centre for British Protestantism, I can testify that there's still a power and the presence of God in this place. Here are a few of the shots we took. Yes, we could use your help in finishing this project. May God bless you.